When a major storm hits, like a hurricane, you may lose power, and that includes power to your refrigerator and your freezer. To prepare, go ahead and move food from your fridge that can be frozen into a well-sealed freezer. A full freezer retains its cold much better than one that's empty. For frozen foods, they can last in a well-stocked freezer for 24 to 48 hours. If your freezer is not full, go ahead and group the items together to form an igloo so they can protect each other. Remember, always keep the doors closed, no peeking. For refrigerated medicines, check with your doctor or your pharmacist about your medication's stability at room temperature if your outage lasts more than a couple hours. Many medicines can be stored at room temperature for varying periods of time. It's always a good idea to have a 2-week supply in case there's an emergency. To stay up to date during a storm, follow us on social media. You can report, track, and sign up for outage alerts at georgiapower.com/storm.